we'll go and see Thingy then. Try to be all helpful. I mean, looks like there's lots of space here for weed and stuff, but okay. Okay. We'll go and do all Connie DeMarco, I think it was his name. Yeah, being a Vito's guys. Connie's looking to help his boss get his piece of the city back. Okay. Here's my old banger. Yeah, it's alright. The Potomac, Indiana. It's decent enough. Does the job. Only a thousand fifty meters away. It's not too far. Keep her going, keep her going. Look at this guy. He's having a little bit of a race with me, this dude. Got my foot to the board here and he's keeping up. Well, he was keeping up. Well, I was hoping to just wipe out the Emmanuel stuff, but I guess not. Maybe we have to, like, assign another district to, like, Cassandra before we can do more, but, if we're assigning any optional things, it'll be to my brother Vito. I wanna be giving him the love. I'll probably try and equal out, but Vito will be the guy that gets the majority of it. That's what I'm gonna do. Because who doesn't love Vito? Where is this? Oh, this dude again. Ah, yeah, I know where the hell we are. I know where we are indeed. This lady. They were just a hippie with timer dates, okay. Oh, this is the final one. I think we did do them all. I'm positive we did everything, the yellow stuff. Yeah, we did. Yep.
Anybody follow you? Roy is rattled, scared of Grecco, terrified of you. Heard he starts sleeping at the warehouse, the only place he feels safe.
Means I have an easier time getting my hands on him.
Once he's taken care of, we'll move in. Vito will turn things around. You'll see.
Sweet. Confront Roy Thibodeau.
Getting that truck of medical supplies to Cuba was supposed to keep old Roy above water. He's looking pretty fucked about now.
He's gonna look even more fucked when I'm done with him.
What Grecco don't seem to get is this isn't the kind of work where being flashy is gonna get you any further.
Further?
Smuggling back and forth with Cuba ain't as difficult as you'd think. As long as you know how to do it quietly.
Took a shotgun this guy has.
Roy's problem? He's got a pretty life. It's how the dumb son of a bitch wound up buying a house and a car he couldn't afford.
Yeah, yeah, I've heard you say that a bloody ton of times now. Alright. Roy Thibodeau. The old radio change. So what, is it just at that medical supply warehouse? Where we was at? There's a crane. Not sure. Thibodeau, I've heard that name. I thought we confronted that guy. Did we not interrogate him? Or was that not his guards or something maybe? Maybe it was Roy Thibodeau's guards, I think. Right. See, I know we came rushing out of that bit round here. I don't know if we can get in that way. No, it's locked. Oh, there is a dude in there. Look, a couple dudes.
Look what we got over here. A couple dudes. A couple dudes.
No? Too much cringe? See if we can go in the back entrance. Like I did before. Just taking a crazy route to get to it. There's fucking gators. Fuck you. Oh, pfft. Guy's arm's sticking through the door. That's nice. Bit of a Casper the Friendly Ghost thing going on. Right. Locked again? Okay. It's alright. We can open that up. I wonder if I make that initial thing smaller, does that make the second green area bigger? It seems like that is the case.
Promotion.
Guy sounds like Danny from The Walking Dead. One of those guys in season one. The game I'm talking about. The guys from the farm area. How the hell are we getting past this lot? That's our guy up there. There's probably more. Go on, come this way. Or don't, you fat. Okay. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Boom! Pistol whip that bitch! Don't you even dare try and shoot me at that close range, boy! There we go. Oh god, that was a bad decision. Should have waited till he was done. He's scared. There's nobody else. Okay, we'll go back and get healthies. Oh fuck. Throwing a Molotov? It's a bit rude. Missed. Where's this guy even shooting from? Here he goes. Oh, we're gonna fucking annihilate this guy. Check him. He's power walk, power walk, power walk, power walk, power walk. BAM! Slice the neck. He's up there. Oh, there's a dude there. Where's the stairs? The stairs is there. Okay. I think he'll come this way then. You would think.
I think we got a situation.
Situation.
Shit. Check the other side.
Oh, sentry. Oh fuck, there's a guy there as well. Is he coming? He is. Okay, right, let's get here. He'll come this way, we'll get him. Oh no, he won't.
Shit! Ain't coming back from that.
Shush, 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 shush. You keep your mouth shut, bitch. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, there's fucking loads of them up there. That's our guy over there. Fuck, I don't know if we can get past all these dudes. It's a whole lot of dudes. I mean, obviously I can get past them, but there's quite a lot to get past undetected.
You sure kept your head down.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Get the fuck out of here. You shut up by your face. Got him. Got him. Got him. Oh fuck, he's down there. And sentry fuckers down there. Oh, here's Sentry Joe. Here's Sentry Joe. Come on then, Sentry Joe. Gah! Right in the brain! Busted his brain. Arn Anderson would be proud. Fucking sick of this guy. Oof. Nice. Oh, even better. That was beautiful. Shut up, Roy. Fed it. Get off of this. Pick up all the Ramos and monies. You could go up top if we're feeling cool. Where is he? Oh, he's there. Look at him. Oh no, there's a fucking buddy coming with him.
Fuck me!
Come on then, Roy.
You don't want to do this?
Sure I do.
Oh, he's the bad guy. Oh, it's his lieutenants and dudes that we can take out, isn't it? That's right. Alrighty. The next call to View's associates will be on the house. Oh, sweet. So we got another marker. So that's how you get markers then, just by doing a racket assignment. And we increased health, can help your body take a hell of a beating. Sweet. Oh, yes. Yeah, so we got an extra health bar. That's awesome. Alrighty. Yes, sign to Vito. Come on, Vito. Get your dudes down here. Your Fedora lovers.
I need you guys to secure the smuggling operation at the warehouse.
I'll send them over. And Lincoln, just cause Grecco's
pushover.
Oh, shit.
He'll probably send out some of his men, have him try and take you out. So watch your ass. Get your hands on Grecco and rough him up all you want, but don't kill him. That's for me.
Okay. So we gotta outrun or kill his retaliation squad. But your dudes are here, they should help me, right? Here they go. Oh. Oh, one's coming in. Odd place to park. Right in the middle of the gate. I like how Vito's got his dudes all fedora'd up. Suited up. Got that suit game on. Fleek. Down with the kids. Down with the kids.
I was in the 3rd Platoon Company C of the 614th Tank Destroyer Battalion during World War II. I trained as a medic. I still carried a gun. Every man in our company was black. Army didn't know what to do with us other than they didn't want us fighting with the white men. Glenbach. Glenbach was that little French town up there near the border with Germany, and we were ordered to take it. Now the Krauts took out 3 of the 4 anti-tank guns we had. But there was no way in hell we were letting them get the better of us. We were determined to show we was just as good, if not better, than every other soldier in the service.
Service.
I don't like talking about medals I got over there. Only way a man survives something like that is through the grace of God. Doesn't seem right celebrating a little piece of tin. No one knows I helped Lincoln except for you and John Donovan. Not that I'm keeping it a secret, mind you. Just that nobody ever came around and asked about it.
I really like these things. It's really, really interesting. I do. I love the whole, like sort of like retrospective look on the whole, this whole thing. I love it. Right, so we gotta get out of here. How do we get out of here? Here we go.
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Grecco threw me out on my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job.
Okay. You can take more damage now that you've gained another health bar. Sweet. So this is one of the guys we saved. I'm just going to save them all the time. You get more money from it. It seems like the better thing to do anyway. So we got to go and meet Lincoln now. Meet Vito. Circle up with Vito to discuss the next step against Grecco. After all the shit you've stirred up in River Row, Vito's got a line on Greco's whereabouts. Ooh, fish gotta eat. Oh, I like the sound of that. I like the sound of that. The fishy's gonna get fed today. I really, really like the sound of this. Me and Vito going in a double team. Me and Vito, the badass tag team, about to take out Grecco. Here he goes, look. Guess we gotta get in this sexy car with him. Oh, I know the song! He's looking the other way, isn't he? Maybe, oh, I've got to go down this side to him, do I? Do I? How do we start this? Oh, there we go. Oh my god, Vito's prepped.
Building at the end of the block. A lot of hooers in there. Probably face down a pussy right now.
You got any muscle with him?
Yeah, a couple of meatheads. I'll go around the front, you take the back. He tries to run, grab his ass.
You got it, buddy.
That prick but me. Fuck. Those are Marcano's guys.
Oh no.
Back to the car, you drive, I'll cover us. Fuck, that little prick gets away.
Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. So it's a battle now to see who's gonna take this guy out between us and Marcano's dudes. Let's go then.
Is that? How the fuck did Grecco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
Wait, he's got our car? Oh, and this is this bit.
Why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Much revenge.
Kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time.
Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
So he's got our car somehow. We lost that thing easy, though. Oh, well, at least there's a chance we might get... We might get it back. Oh, just broke Vito's back doing that.
Don't shoot my car, Vito! Fuck! I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away.
Pistol? Oh, they're turning away. They're turning away.
Hey, 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 stick with him!
Select target LB. I'm pressing LB, nothing's happening. Oh, is that what he's talking about? Okay, okay, we can select it. Oh my god. Keep going! We gotta fucking keep going! I'm... Oh fuck, this is not good. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going! It's probably best to just shoot the things in front instead of behind. Oh fuck! Oh, nice turn, nice turn. Dudes, why you even keep moving? Obviously this shit's going down here! There we go. We caught up with him though. Oof. Oh shit! Where'd he go? Oh, that's on my way down there. Fuck. I think I was selecting the target right there. It seemed like I was anyway. Go on, Vio, do your thing. Oh fuck, they're coming. Can't reach it there.
That's my fucking car.
I don't think it is. I'm shooting the car and he's like, that's my fucking car! Out of the way, you dummy! I need to get closer, we're kind of wasting... Oh.
Car up, we'll never catch Grecco.
Come on! Fuck. Too far away now. Go on, Vito. You got the bloody big machine gun. There we go. Got him. Got him! I crashed into him, right? Is that what you wanted to do? That guy just jumped out the fucking car. Right, we got him, Vito. Do your worst. There's more of them? What the fuck are you shooting at, Vito? What are you fucking shooting at? Vito's seeing things. Vito's going crazy. Ooh.
Let's get him the fuck out of here. The cops are closing in.
Get the door.
Yeah.
See these fucking boxers.
Available unit. Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating.
It's not one thing. The fucking cops are on our ass.
Oh, fuck. There's a police. That shouldn't be too hard, I don't think. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Stop doing that, you cunts! Can we, like, throw Molotovs and shit? We can.
Got a big deposit to make in South Downs.
Hey, what's that? What's that bloody blue thing? Yeah, damn right we're annoying you.
Ride will be over soon.
Try and get the fuck away from the cops so we can do some damage to you. Should be lucky. I'm trying, I'm trying. We're doing good now, we're on this clear road.
Back to your place.
Yeah. Pull around to the chum shack in the back. And as for you, have a little dignity, Christ.
Help! Somebody fucking help! Watch out for cops.
Fuck.
Don't want to get pulled over with this asshole in the back seat.
Seems like
shit. For a couple of years there, I really thought I might be done with all the Jimmy Cagney bullshit. But here I am.
Funny, I kind of figured you for more the Edward G. Robinson type.
Don't know who any of those people are, but let me try putting the drive-in on the arcade and see if that changes things. I'm spinning out a lot.
You know, God's got a sense of humor too. It's sick as shit, but that motherfucker's got one.
I think he's finished. Alrighty. Here we go. Now, revenge time.
Please! I didn't do nothing!
Didn't do nothing? You were getting ready to fucking kill me!
I was just doing what Uncle Sal told me to do!
Nah, that fuck never liked me, I get it. But this? You never tried anything like this before.
I don't...
Come on, Mikey, why do you want me gone all of a sudden?
He said you were a carpet bagger. Never should have been down here in the first place.
Oh no.
You want me to keep going? You got nine more.
Fuck! Listen, Jesus, he was worried you knew about the casino. And so we're gonna play up to Leo and the commission.
What casino?
Answer the question.
Uncle Sally's. You see that construction across the lake? He's building a casino over there. He wants to go legit. Turn this city into Las Vegas.
Gambling's illegal.
Yeah, no shit, it's illegal. Which is why he's paid a bunch of money to get the laws changed.
Who else is involved in this?
I don't know. I don't know. I swear it. Look, I told you what you wanted to know. You're gonna let me go now, right?
Sure.
Oh,
stupid fucking prick. I'll clean this mess up. No reason for you to stick around.
Remember our deal. I'm expecting to cut of everything you bring in.
Hey, I know how this shit works. You'll get your money. There's a woman named Alma, helps me out sometimes. Cuban, mean as fuck. You should talk to her, see if she needs anything. Might be an easy way to bring in some extra money.
Where's she at?
At the warehouse.
All right. What are you gonna do with him?
Fish gotta eat like everyone else.